Hey fishing fans, this is Debbie Hansen for TakeMeFishing.org, and today we're going to talk about how to reel in and land all those fish you're going to be catching. Since bigger fish pull harder, reeling in large fish can be a fun challenge. One of the first and most important things to learn is how to play a fish by not reeling in the line, in other words, reeling against the drag while the fish is pulling line and swimming away. When you notice that the fish is no longer taking out line or that the fish is slowing down, that's when it's time for you to gain line by reeling. Keep your fishing rod up at about a 45 degree angle and maintain some pressure on the fish. Remember, anytime you give the fish slack or remove pressure, the hook can become dislodged and you've got a chance that you could lose that fish. Without reeling the fish in, lift the tip of the rod and then reel as you lower the rod tip back down, keeping even pressure on the fish. When you get the fish up to the boat, leave about a rod's length of line. This will reduce the chances of the hook coming out of the fish's mouth while you're landing it. These tips should help you successfully reel in more catches, making your days on the water even more fun. You can learn more about improving your fishing techniques by going to the How to Catch Fish section at TakeMeFishing.org.